What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to a Cruel Fan video. NFL draft round one is over. Dramatic, fun. Some surprises, not as many as maybe I thought they were going to be, but man, was it good. And let's go ahead and establish some winners in this thing. I can't believe I'm going to say it. The Philadelphia Eagles. They moved back from six with Miami, got some picks. Then they saw a chance for them to get their guy at number 10. They move up. They still have some of those picks from Miami left over. And they still get the Heisman Trophy winner, Devonta Smith, who's going to be great with Jalen Hurts, a guy that he's played with before. Philadelphia strikes out on wide receivers all the time. This was a huge pickup for them. Next, and again, I can't believe I'm saying this, the Chicago Bears. They have heard way too many Patrick Mahomes jokes over the last 3 years to be okay with just sitting back and being complacent. We knew they weren't going to go in with just Andy Dalton and Nick Foles. They get Justin Fields. They get their guy. And they can let him sit and develop for at least a season. Let Andy Dalton go out there and sink while Justin Fields can flourish on the bench. Next up, I'm going to stay with the QB thing. Mac Jones to the Patriots. All week, we were hearing how the Patriots were going to need to trade up to get their guy. They sat there, and all along, you have to assume that Bill Belichick, who has such a good relationship with Nick Saban, was sitting and waiting for his guy, Mac Jones, to fall at number 15. And finally, the last one I want to touch on is Tua Tagovailoa. He gets a nod of approval from the Dolphins for going out and getting Jaylen Waddle, a guy he's played with at Alabama, a weapon for him to use. This is more than just the Dolphins getting a playmaker. It's them saying, Tua, we believe in you as the guy.